If you have not yet started your day today, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are creating a clear path to success, and we are taking care of business every day. Excellence matters. Yeah. Come on, y'all. Here we go. Let's do it.
Yeah, push it to the limit, limit, cause we're in it to win it, oh yeah.
This is how we do it at Wright Middle School, because we are in it to win it. Let's show everyone how Wright Panthers are caring, respectful, understanding, zealous, and awesome learners. Let's remember to respect, support, and encourage everyone. It is now time for our patriotic observance. We live in a nation of freedom. Participation in the pledge is voluntary. Those of you wishing to participate in the pledge may stand. Others may remain seated. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Announcements for today. Today is a vigorous day. Today is a vigorous day. At Wright, where scholars focus on high achievement and excellence. If you believe it, you can achieve each morning. I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything. I can know anything. I can be anything. The mission of the James C. Wright community is committed to do whatever it takes every day to ensure that every scholar achieves the high levels, develops self-efficacy, and becomes community, college, and career ready. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a twirling Tuesday. Wright Panthers, have a great day or not, the choice is yours. Just remind us, guys, to be organized, focus, and work hard. Be patient, respectful, supportive, and communicate. Be understanding and expect greatness, but most importantly, be your best self and have fun. Just a reminder, scholars, to be respectful, kind, and loving to yourselves as well as to each other, and have a great day. Our moment in women's history. Celia Cruz, Ursula Hilaria Celia de la Caridad Cruz Alfonso, October 21st, 1925 to July 16th, 2003. Known as Celia Cruz, was a Cuban singer and one of the most popular Latin artists of the 20th century. Cruz rose to fame in Cuba during the 1950s as a singer of guarachas, earning the nickname La Guaracha Chera de Cuba. In the following decade, she became known internationally as the Queen of Salsa, or the Queen of Latin Music, due to her contributions to Latin music in the United States. She began her career in her native Cuba, earning recognition as a vocalist of the popular musical group Sonora Matancera, a musical association that lasted 15 years. Cruz mastered a wide variety of Afro-Cuban music styles, including guaracha, rumba, afro-son, and bolero, recording numerous singles in these styles for Seco Records. In 1960, after the Cuban Revolution caused the nationalization of the music industry, Cruz left her native country, becoming one of the symbols and spokespersons of the Cuban community in exile. Women's history is our American history. Have a great day!